All right, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head, and do it from a distance, controlling the range. Snap from the hips, keep it loose. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call-outs. Let's go. High kick. And body kicks. Go. Now, I want you to work on your other stance. All right. Work on your elbows now. Come on. Okay. Now, focus on landing knees. Great. Let's do another. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Good, good. Moving on to the next one. Good, good. Bring it in, kid. That was light work for you. Now let's test those moves out and spar. Now be sure to watch for those kicks coming back at you now, too.
All right.
Still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia, Hollywood me.
All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Okay, let's see some blocks now. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Nice block. Good work. Next set now. Okay, okay. Land some low kicks now. Keep pushing. Push. Okay, okay, let's see some high kicks. Yes, keep that up. Okay, body kicks now. Okay, clinch and give him no room. Okay, show me some clinch action. Now block everything. Come on now. And get out of there, okay? I want to see you escape that clinch now. Okay, okay, looking pretty good. I see some shades of Anderson Silva in there. I like what I see. Okay, listen up. I got a line on another amateur bout coming up. Bit of a step up in opponent, more of a well-rounded striker, but nothing you can't handle if you keep putting in this kind of work. All right, you got it?
Got it.
Good. Let's go. Killers may kill us.
All right.